and then branch off and work with some of our troubled cases. Okay. As you can see, like the rooms that have the dogs,
they have their pictures.
They have their pictures, so we know where the dogs are at. We also have their kennels in here. Where they sleep, the dogs stay low all the time. Operation Second Chance started in February of 2010. We hope to accomplish dogs being adopted out and trained versus being put down at the shelter. This is Atlas. He was found with a compound fracture.
Such a cute.
So they just cast it, let it heal.
How long have you had it here?
It's been here a few weeks now. Yeah, when it came,